Yo, what is up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to my channel. Now, happy Memorial Day, Tier 1. Now, guys, welcome back to another Black Ops 3 Zombies gameplay. Now, sorry that I haven't made the video about the top 5 most annoying players and zombies yet. Like, I'm still trying to look for a few more people to do it. Like, obviously, you know one of the players on the list. Like, if y'all probably know what I'm talking about, if y'all seen my second from last video I made, but anyway, I already know C will be on the list, and I think I found another person, but I'm not 100% sure if I want to put him on the list or not, because mainly most players does that stuff on this map anyway, so I don't know. But yeah, and also I got another project that I might be making also while I'm trying to look for video clips to make the other video. Like, the topic of that video will be the, like, here's something y'all know this is so annoying. Every time you go in, it happens in multiplayer too. Like, every time you get in a match of zombies in multiplayer, some random player beat host, and as soon as they back out, it's my green host. Either the screen stay frozen, say my green host, and it chain switch to a different player, or it just kick you out of the game instantly. Mainly, most of the time, it would just kick you out of the game instantly. That's so annoying. So I'm gonna do a special project about that. And so just beware of that video that's coming up. And if you want it, just so that you won't miss it, be sure to subscribe to my channel and click that notification button so that you'll see that I made that video. So be sure to do that for me, guys. And anyway, guys, I hope y'all going enjoy this video. Like I said, happy Memorial Day. Leave a like if you enjoyed this video. Comment, tell me what you think of it, and I guess I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.
Thank you.